I'm Archie Luxury and welcome to the program. And today we're introducing Archie's Six Watches. That's right, fuckers, the Archie 5 has had a new addition, the Omega Speedmaster Man on the Moon. And for this great honor, we've placed the Omega just underneath the annual calendar in the box, in the center. And Archie's very proud to have introduced this piece into the collection. And top row is Holy Trinity members, two Pateks and an AP. Bottom row, sports watches, a Reverso, Omega Speedmaster Man on the Moon, and a Breguet Type 20. And we'll be adding more to this, fuckers. We'll be adding more to this collection very, very soon. Don't tell her indoors we're adding two Rolexes. But what a great way to go. What a wonderful, wonderful addition there. And tell me, what do you think? Do these six pieces work? What do you think? I want to hear from the audience. Tell me, has it got legs or it doesn't have legs? What do you think, fuckers? The Archie 5 was together for so long. Is this six-piece collection better? Is it 5 plus 1 or is it six pieces? And what I mean by that is the Archie 5, the top 5 pieces, and this Omega's Million Imposter. Or does it belong? Does it belong in this collection of iconic wristwatches? So I'd like you fuckers to tell me. Tell me hard, tell me strong. Tell me what you fuckers think. This is the Archie Luxury Collection, and I'd like to hear what you fuckers think of that. Do 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 do